Because you know what happens? You get arrested.
You're down at Eastern.
And they'll seize that stuff on you. You know what I mean? You may not get charged, but.
Yeah,
that's a good point. Well. Can I see your ID? I know it seems like a real, real pain in the ass. We're just doing our job, right? Thanks, man. Any involvement with police before?
No.
Nothing?
No.
Sure, man. Like, you know what the funniest thing is? It doesn't really mean anything. I got it. It's the kick ass.
But you're wearing a couple of days.
Yeah, that's what I thought though. At least it's big and bright and yellow. So most of my t-shirts are. It was either that or Iron Maiden, right? So
I would have gone with Iron Maiden.
That's what it called.
Seems like someone an anarchist.
That's exactly it.
Yeah, he totally looked like an anarchist.
Did that come record around? No. No involvement with police whatsoever. He's got a mask, Serge. This is for personal protection.
Right?
He's got a gas mask that says for personal protection. Justin takes it home.
I guess he's...
Stick around while we wait for the proper vehicle to come and play the proper mercy.
Down to actually protest on.
Well, I'm not wearing black.
Sorry?
I'm not wearing black.
Well, I didn't say you
were not going to protest.
Nasty
gonna...
activist. I asked what you were down for.
Taking pictures.
So.
Is anything open?